Good morning, YouTube. This is Chuck Jennels, and I wanted to show you, we got the electric foundry up and running this morning. We're going to do a pour. If you look here, you can see the molds here. This will be a bar, this will be a skull, and that'll be a eagle's head with stars around it. That ought to be cool. The reason the aluminum's up there is we're preheating that and preheating the molds at the same time. So we don't have an explosion in here when we throw cold aluminum into a foundry, or put hot aluminum melted into a mold that has moisture in it. So we're keeping track of everything. Right now we're at 414 degrees C. We're going up from there. I'm set at 760. Aluminum melts at 660, so 100 over. Should give us a real nice pour, and you won't see it in this clip or this short, but you will see it in my long video that I'm going to put online after I do this. So this is kind of a precursor to that, and we're going to do a little bit more preheating here, and I'll give you a chance to watch that too if I can hold a torch and do this at the same time. We'll see. So this is all you do, heat it up. Just a little Burns-O-Matic torch. I've already preheated this once or twice, so we're just doing it to keep it warm now, keep the fire brick warm so it's not pulling moisture. And it works just like that. That's how easy it is to melt aluminum. We got some in the foundry now. It's probably not going to melt yet. We're still only at 449 now. We've got a couple hundred degrees to go. But that's it for this. Stay tuned for the videos that goes online. Be back.